Welcome everyone to Luther College and the 59th Annual LIB! I'm Richard Schmidt and I'm glad to see all of you here to enjoy some great basketball. Today's game features the Ariane Titans against the Sizzler Spartans. Introducing the starting lineup for the Ariane Titans. Wearing number 4, playing guard, Evan Lee! Wearing number 7, playing guard, Nick Samba! Wearing number 8, playing guard, Paul Machop! Wearing number 5, playing forward, Amin Mohammed! And wearing number 15, playing forward, Jacob Houston! Coached by Paul Cooper, Glenn Gaylor, Steve Constantin, Eric Gaylor, and Josh Coyne. Introducing the starting lineup for Sizzler Spartans. Wearing number 1, playing guard, Michelle Sharma. Wearing number 2, playing guard, Roman Dacruz. Wearing number 3, playing guard, Lance Mangeron. Wearing number 5, playing forward, John Alley. And wearing number 12, playing forward, Mateo Vincent Torres. Sister Spartans are coached by James May, Benny Mangeron, and Adam Cisse. A reminder that the Sizzler Spartans will be the home team on the scoreboard.
Go! Thank you. Thank you. On the corners, okay, especially on the side, red sheet, okay, yellow Thank you. I'm gonna go Nothing more! Watch behind you! Mateo, watch him! Watch him!
Foul sister number 3, Max Mangaro.
Thank you. Hey!
2-for-2 for number one, Sean Shaw.
F1 guard! F,
thank you.
number 7, Nick Sauter.
Thank you.
That's one!
And two for two for number 26, Cisco Arizona Strong.
A pair of missing a set of keys. A set of keys was found on Royal Street beside a gray motor vehicle. If these are your keys, please come out to the timekeeper's bench, please, and let me know. A set of keys beside a gray motor on Royal Street. Thank you so much.
We would like to thank RBC Dominion Securities for kindly sponsoring the 69 LID.
Go!
school for him, and number 15, Jacob Gibson.
Yeah!
next song, but.
Thank you.
you're sponsoring this series, 69
LIP. What we're gonna do,
Thank you. on the 76th floor, which area is 1969. We would like to thank Capital Marketing Network for the kind sponsorship of the 69 LIT. Check out posters around the school for details regarding the 22 Fresh Contest that will be the 8 o'clock boys' game final game.